guys. So, Sarah here. I wanted to fill you all in. I am an affiliate of Arteza. They've sent me some of these paints to test out. This is the metallic set. I haven't tried yet, but I look forward to it. And I got the 60 acrylic colors from Arteza as well. And they have some amazing colors in here. I did two paintings tonight. One did not turn out how I had hoped, but the second one, I absolutely love it. And so we'll take a look at the paints in just a minute. So for the painting that you're going to be seeing in just a few minutes, the video will be up. I used Viridian Green by Arteza. It's beautiful when mixed. I also used the Phthalo Blue. It's quite a different color blue, but it's amazing. The vibrancy in these colors are just fantastic. And they're super creamy. And I know that's something people have heard recently, but it's true. It's amazing. And the colors are just fantastic. This is the Payne's Gray. That I used as well. So the three colors all together were Payne's Gray, Viridian Green, and Phthalo Blue. And this is the piece right there. I mixed them all with Golden's, let me see here. It's the Golden Color Pouring Medium in Matte. I picked up the wrong one, meant to grab the gloss, but we got the matte. So I mixed it 2-to-1 ratio with the paints, and literally the color vibrancy did not change at all. I did try mixing with a little bit of Floetrol earlier, but I'm not certain how they, vibrancy wise, if they were as beautiful as they were in the Golden. I think that they had lightened a little bit, but I could be wrong. I want to do a side-by-side test, and I hadn't done that yet. So with that, my base, or the what you're seeing is the white, is actually Folk Art Milk Paint. I had seen Elyse Fournier and a few others test it out. I wanted to see how that did. In the first painting, it was overwhelming. So with this one, I actually split it 50-50 with Artist Loft White. So I mixed that, and I mixed it with Floetrol 2-to-1. So I'll let you guys go. I hope you enjoy the video. The links are in the description, and you can save 10%. If you buy through them. Again, I'm an affiliate for Arteza, and check out their paints. So far, I love them.